Thank you so much. We are so pleased to play this concert for you this afternoon. It's a complete honor. We've spoken the past 29 hours, we have spoken a lot in the ensemble about music and what it represents, and how it can represent different people, different emotions, different scenarios. The first piece we're going to play is actually by a very well-known composer named Gustav Holst. Many of you might know him as the composer of the ever-famous orchestral work, The Planets. He also wrote this piece of music, and we discussed how music can represent very different types of personality and also types of leadership. There are leaders who are exuberant, loud, and attention-grabbing, and then there are leaders who are quiet, introspective, and classy. The latter is represented in Marching Song by Gustav Holst. We decided it sounds a lot like Barack Obama. So please enjoy Gustav Holst's Marching Song.